She was hanging in a pawn shop in Memphis, Tennessee. She was young and high strung. Her name was Rosalie. Her neck was long and slender. She said all the pearls were fine. And I gave up my wedding ring so I could make her mine. Then she moved me to Nashville.
Now we can now and that should be.